and gentlemen, this is David Hoy. It's nice to be back at WIKY. A couple of interesting guests dropped into my home tonight, and I thought maybe you would like to hear from them. The first gentleman I want to introduce you to is Dr. Zuko. That's his stage name. He's really known as Logan Pritchett, and he comes from Little Rock, Arkansas. I met Logan many years ago. How are you tonight, Dr. Zuko?
Thank you, very well.
Tell me about your interest in magic, if you will, Zuko. I know you've been interested for many years.
Well, I started when I was 7. My father had a restaurant, and I entertained there. And the interest grew, and I've been very active in it ever since.
What's your favorite trick, Zuko? What would you say is your favorite illusion of all magic?
Well, I would say that the levitation of a human being.
You really believe that?
Yes.
In spite of this other guest we have tonight, you still believe that's true, is that right?
In spite of him.
Oh, very good. You know, I know another trick you do. What do you call that thing where it lights up when somebody chooses a card and they turn the dials? What's the name of that?
Well, this is called the electronic brain.
Is it funny to do?
Well, not usually.
Only when I watch it.
Only when you watch it, yes. It's really a very serious trick.
Is it? I remember that night down in Texas when we laughed and laughed and laughed. That was wonderful.
It was funny that night. Well,
what are you doing now, Zuko? What brings you through Evansville, Indiana?
Well, we're on our way to Cullen, Michigan, to a National Magicians Convention, mm-hmm. which opens tomorrow.
Great.
And we had to drive out of the way, but we wanted to see you and your beautiful and charming wife.
Thank you. Thank you.
And so we have been enjoying our stay here very much.
Well, good, Zuko. I'm delighted that you were able to drop through here, and I want to thank you for coming and talking with us this evening. I'm sorry we don't have more time to chat. Ladies and gentlemen, this is coming to you live over WIKY in Evansville, Indiana. And the next gentleman I want to introduce...